The absence of music in life is no different from the absence of joy. Music, something that evokes the most incredible emotional responses from us, whether ecstasy and joy, or sadness or sorrow, cannot take place without the musician. The status of musicians in India has been quite precarious even before the pandemic, which has further aggravated their fragile status. Musicians perform with passion. For most, art is also their source of income and livelihood. Undoubtedly, the power of music to influence our social and mental well-being, to influence our memories and special moments, is immense. While we appreciate extraordinary performances on stage, we often forget about the lives and the struggles of artists beyond it. Performing artists, especially contemporary artists and those placed within the informal sector, deserve their due recognition in the creative economy. There has never been a greater need for us all to acknowledge artists and their immense contribution to our social and cultural unity. Join me and UNESCO New Delhi today in our call for solidarity. Hashtag ResiliArtSouthAsia and hashtag SupportArtists. For artists have always been there for you, for every musing and every mood.